I live here in the foothills of the Blue Ridge Mountains. We live in harmony with this place, what we kind of call full circle. Working through living systems, planting orchards, food forests, working with plants, you begin to understand how things cycle. We as humans are not fulfilling that cycle.